The trumpet evolved from the natural horns of animals, starting almost as far back as the beginning of history. As one ancient writer said, it was used wherever noble sons were wanted. Made out of brass, silver, and sometimes even of gold, it became the instrument of every kind of pomp and ceremony. As time passed, the tuban was made longer and longer to acquire greater range, until finally it got too long for comfort. So for easier handling, the tuba was doubled up in itself in various ways. By about 1500, the natural horn was developed into the form used to this very day. The scale of the natural horn was limited to approximately one octave. In trying to increase the scale, they made holes on the side and covered them with keys, something like the clarinet or the flute, but that didn't work. They even tried using a slide, like the trombone. And finally, this system of valves was designed, the system we use today. This is a special kind of antique. This is the first instrument I ever play. It was given to me by my father. He had a band in Jiquilpan, Michoacán, Mexico, the town where I was born. From a nearby town, a musical family moved in to better themselves. The older son of the family was what you would call in this country a very good operator. So immediately he tried to take over my father's business. Of course, he did not succeed. But as I said before, being a very good operator, within 6 or 8 months' time, he managed to marry into the richest family in town. Of course, with the influence and money of the family, it was easy for him to sway the musicians away from my father, leaving him with a lot of engagements, but no band to play them with. But he had quite a few children, 15 of us to be exact, 10 boys and 5 girls. So he decided to form a band with his children. He needed a cornetist in the band. I was at the time 5 years old. The only instrument that I could reach was this. So I drew the cornet and so became a cornetist. I am grateful to my father because to me, the trumpet has become the most perfect instrument of musical expression. Great composers wrote music for the trumpet. Monteverdi, as far back as 1607, wrote for the instrument. Bach required a specially constructed high trumpet for his B minor mass. Haydn wrote a concerto for the trumpet in 1796. And I will play the rondo for you.